welcome back to another video. Oh my gosh, it's been so long since I posted. It's probably some months, but as y'all can see by the title and the little collage video kind of thing I had in the beginning, y'all can see that this is gonna be a spring break kind of slash PCB vlog. I'm talking about PC. Today's Monday. As y'all can see, and I keep touching my hair, I got my hair done. I would say Thursday, but y'all, this took 3 days because me and my friend just kept taking breaks. My friend did it though, and she really ate. They're really long, really cute, exactly what I wanted. Tomorrow's Tuesday. I get my nails and my lashes done Tuesday, and I'm also getting my henna redone. There's this girl at my school who does really great hennas. She's really amazing. I love Alani. So I'm gonna get my henna done, redone by her tomorrow also. And then I might buy me some shoes tomorrow, some slides, because I only have my Tory Burch slides and some other little cute little orange slides, and I need some more. So that's my plan, and then Wednesday we leave. I really just wanted to come on here to open up the video. I would do a separate maintenance vlog, but I'm not. Because the maintenance is not that much. And I also might get my toes done tomorrow. But yeah, the maintenance is not that much. And I just didn't feel like doing two different vlogs. So I will be adding... Ooh. What is that? I will be adding like little clips here and there of me like getting my lashes done, getting my nails done, all of that. But it's not going to be based on maintenance, if you know what I mean. Also, this is all the stuff that's going in that little suitcase. And then I'm going to pack a duffel bag also. I don't know if you can see. I'm going to pack a duffel bag in the suitcase. So I'm going to set everything out. Do that whole shebang. I might record packing, myself packing. But again, I don't know yet. Because I don't want to make this like a preparation vlog. It's going to be me and PCB. But I just want to open up the video and say hey to you guys. You know, welcome y'all to the cool little video that's going to happen. And yeah, I might see y'all tomorrow, I might see y'all tonight, don't know. Do y'all see these lashes? Like, my lash take eased out every time. But I'm actually gonna be on the way to this henna appointment just to get my henna kind of like redone a little bit. And tomorrow we leave, y'all. I'm so ready. And I did not record me packing, but I am done packing. There go my duffel bag. And this is my outfit for tomorrow. It's just some Skims. Them new Skims. Those are my anklets and then my suitcase. Y'all, I pray I don't start my shark week because that's what it's looking like, but we're just gonna pray. I'm back home and these are the nails. I got them different on like different hands and they're so cute. Oh my god, they're so cute. It is currently 7 something. I don't know. I don't want to check. The lighting is bad, like always. But yeah, it's currently 7 something and we leave tomorrow. Yeah, I got all my maintenance done out the way. And this is the final look. And then here's my henna. I don't even know if I told y'all. It's not dark yet, y'all, because I just got it. Well, not this part, but this part. And then that's the right one. But yeah. So I'll probably see y'all when I'm waking up in the morning. Getting ready. It's the day of, it is, what's today? She's so retarded, y'all.
It's Wednesday, April 3rd.
It's 11:47 right now, and I'm going to get my toes done. But y'all, why in the truck did I get sick? Y'all, I started throwing up, stomach problems, headaches, all that. Right before the trip. And it happened at like 5 o'clock in the morning.
Right,
stop it. So I feel better though. My mom gave me some medicine and stuff to take, so I'ma just chill until we get on the road. But yeah, we leave at 2. It's 11:48. I still gotta get my toes done, take a shower, get ready for my trip, and then we gonna be gone. And this is one of the girls that's going. I meant to say. And then these are her.
Lily did it.
Period. But yeah, I might see y'all when I'm getting my toes done or on the way to, because we have to meet up at my best friend's grandma's shop, her hair shop, to leave. So yeah, I might see y'all there. I might see y'all with my toes. I don't know yet. But I'm gonna just lay down and chill so I don't get rowdied up and sick even more before I go out.
Huh?
I forgot to update y'all, but I took my shower and this is my outfit. And right now I'm getting my toes done. And then after I leave here, we're going to hang out my shop. I did not do my edges because I was planning on keeping my bonnet on. But I think I'm going to do my edges in the car or something, or either at her grandma's shop if we're not leaving when we're there. My mom had called me, but my friend is back on the way. She had went to her dad's house. So yeah, she's back on the way up here, and yeah, we'll be on our way to take down the PCB. So here's all the girls.
Hey,
we're gonna do a fit check. Grandma's styling. Grandma's styling me on my vlogs a couple times. London, look.
Hey, say hey.
Oh, say hey to each other.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, y'all, look at the turtle.
What's that?
Hold on, let me open it.
Yeah, you brought the turtle in there.
She brought the turtle in there.
Look at the turtle.
Why not in here?
You got water on your.
It's a whole turtle here, y'all. So, we're gonna leave right now.
We about to
get off of me. I ain't
yeah,
y'all.
Here. We're gonna do a fit check when we get there because we all in the car. No, I got time. But here's my little fit check.
Hey, Grant.
So, yes.
Never mind. Only been a few hours, but it felt like days. Only been days, but it felt like months. Only gone for a year, only know like once. Life moves fast when you do what you want.
Y'all, we made it to the house like probably an hour or two ago. Let me go in another room. It's okay. So yeah, we got here a little bit longer, but we've been getting ready. I'll give y'all a tour when we back because we finna go. But this is my little fit check. Not the shoes, my sandals in the car. I'm wearing my Sway Birds. But we finna go to Pierre Park. And yeah, let's do a quick fit check. How you put your, okay. Shirt from Shein, swimsuit from Shein, shorts, don't know, Marc Jacobs.
Shorts, Hollister, Shein, Tommy Hilfiger, Marc Jacobs. Garage, Gucci, Marc Jacobs, Shein, somebody. My closet.
How
so far?
In
Gucci.
Totally matching.
My
shit about to fall off though.
Diesel. H&M. Louis Vuitton.
Yeah.
Okay.
You
got
your nails
lit.
Okay.
So now I'm finna go, y'all. Give my friend fall back. Great fucking. Give it back.
Damn.
Here. Okay, so yeah, we're at, I don't know, but I'm with everybody. Where the fuck is 50 at? Say hey. Okay, we're gonna go somewhere else because y'all, we've been struggling trying to find a move all night. Something is wrong with him for real. Where's
what?
That?
She
we
don't
go,
fuck
yeah.
Right
oh. I did. Let me call Uber and keep canceling on us, but yeah, we're just sitting outside waiting to go back.
Oh my God, so dirty.
Yeah.
I'm tight. Let's go.
So
we're ready to go.
I want to go. We're going to Waffle House.
Okay, we can go to Waffle House.
I'm vlogging. I'm at Waffle House. We're not on this, but it's packed, y'all. We went to the city for Waffle House. Waffle House is all of them, both of them are packed. So we're just running out of food. We have to do a mobile order. And then, yeah. You know. We finally got our food, but I ate. Yeah, I'm kind of full. And I got some lemonade. And there goes Jade over there. Jade. Ooh, y'all, I'm so tired. It's, what time is it, y'all? It's 3:16. Yeah, I'm sorry. Not supposed to be out this year, but for sure, when I get home, I'm more excited to see them. I can't wait. I'm gonna have a great night because I've been on her all day and I'm out. But this Waffle House was just good. But they said first. I don't know what we're doing, but I think my other.
I mean, yeah.
I don't know what I'm gonna say. second morning of PCB. It is 12:56. Everybody eating breakfast right now. Last night was kind of hectic. I did vlog, but I don't know what, when I edit, I don't know what I'm gonna put in there, what I'm not gonna put in there. I don't know. But today our plan is to get golf carts, go to the beach, and all that stuff. No. That's just crazy. But The lighting is amazing, and I think my whole butt is out. My whole butt is out. My bad. We're at Dollar General. It is windy. It's sunny, but it's windy. It's not hot, y'all. And we can see. Great. Yeah. We're going to do a fit check. We're going to do a fit check every day. We're going to do a fit check later.
Lower it, you know, we're sure.
You didn't know it. Should we do it right now?
Yeah.
Okay, this is first outfit fit check. So, all of this, I'm not gonna lie, is from Sheen.
Sheen.
Mark Jacobs.
Lily.
Sheen. She cute away.
Sheen.
Y'all want me to lower it even more? Bye, Dean. London. Okay, go.
Okay, I got on, I don't know. Ooh, this is from Target, yo. This is from Sheen.
These are some Sheen ass
holes. I don't care, but look cute, don't
it's cute as fuck.
I'm all right, y'all, come do it for Sheen. So we are just,
I can't wait to go to the beach. She doing her little vlog. Guys, we've been out all day, but it was been nothing. It has been nothing to report. Not gonna lie, it's like 8:11 right now, and Grandma's starting cooking tacos, and I'm helping set out everything. But we are going to a party, so. I'm finna show y'all me setting this stuff up. I'm getting all the taco shells and toppings. See how I set this out real cute, real nice. And their meat is almost done. So I'm gonna just wait and then tell everybody to eat. Look at my plate. And I'm gonna add a little Dorito. Okay, I can't wait to eat. What you got?
Oh, this is my snack candy though.
Yesterday was a horrible day. 0 out of 10. Definitely don't recommend. We didn't do nothing. So yesterday is kind of choppy on my end, but I pray today is going to be better. It's day 3. It's like 10 something right now. We have a boat booked for 1:30 to 4:30. Well, we could go up to 1:30 to 4:30, but we might. I don't know. But right now, we're finna go. Me and my best friend finna go to the store to get sandwiches and stuff for the boat. But yeah, my lashes is just kind of messed up. Yesterday was just nothing, literally. So, why are you on it? I feel ghetto, and if my mama knew I was coming outside with this $100 shoe to me, but it's okay. We both know our bodies. Y'all, don't go through a nigga shit.
Please don't. That shit just made me sick. Like,
ew. I'm already knowing your stomach is twisting and turning.
Like,
y'all, don't do it.
Don't.
Don't trust these niggas. Don't put shit past no fucking body.
They ain't like, they're literally nothing.
I don't know if CVS finna have. I look crazy. I don't know if CVS finna have what we need, but I hope it do. Mini fit check, I guess. I got on some shorts. It's hot. Okay, today might be a better day. Yesterday was cold. It's been cold all week. They literally had nothing. Well, they had like little snacks. Ow. They had little snacks, but they had no groceries. No nothing. So now I think we're gonna go to Walmart or Dollar General. Don't know, but CVS was a fail. And then I might get some Nerf guns just to be fun with, just to have fun. But I don't know yet. Where was it at? I didn't even show y'all, but we in Dollar General. And we're eating the stuff for the boat. We got some meat, chips and sauces, hot fries and bread. But we gotta get some water, something to drink. I'm trying to think of something sweet that we could get for everybody that everybody would like. Y'all, look at the Nerf gun I found. I'm at it right now. And I came over here to say, I know that's not a Nerf gun. I think I was just referring to any kind of play gun, I guess. And I called it a Nerf gun, but I know it's not the brand Nerf. I just realized that. But, yeah. And then here's all of our groceries. And now we're looking for Nerf guns. But I still gotta get home, get inside, and get ready. So, I think we're done here, though. I just got the thing. Okay.
Y'all.
So we done. We then went grocery shopping, got everything. These Gatorades becoming a clutch. I'll be getting a little too hot. Come on. Boom. Then we're gonna get in the car. Get going and go on this boat. Woo! It's hot.
Okay, right?
Okay, guys, so we got her on the way. I don't know why I'm whispering. Here's the fit. I'll do a fit check when I get there. Come over here and get in. Sing. We are here at the boat place. And this is everybody. You know we're gonna have to do we're gonna have to do our daily fit checks, but we're gonna have to do that when we get on the boat.
I ate it up today, bitch.
Yeah.
It's definitely giving my lip
is
hanging out.
Yo, lip. Yo, coochie lip.
Out.
What? Okay, thank you. Okay, so we're here. The water brown as fuck, but it's beautiful still. Are we supposed to be taking pictures and stuff? Oh, where the speaker?
Oh. So, did y'all use the bathroom?
No, nah, I don't. Y'all don't need to use the restroom. Get in the water. Bestie?
Hey.
Oh, let me vlog.
Right. Hey, get on your Zoom. My skin is eating down. I'm not going. Yai. Y'all, why did we? Wait, where is it?
I think he's trying to do this.
Yeah, maybe we need to switch.
Stop moving. No, I was talking. And our lashes got wet, but we just dried them. That was crazy. So, I forgot to do our fit check, but I got on my shoes, y'all. That's all that matters. That's,
everybody.
Yet on the beach, y'all probably saw some clips of me. No, I was probably acting, but it's okay. But yeah, we're trying to find where everybody on the beach. There's so many freaking beach openings, we don't know where to go. But we're at the opening of 31, whatever the fuck. Okay, people is going. It's police right here though. Ooh. We're finna see where this one right here. Hopefully I could have saw it. Sun is going. Bitch at scams. Hey, you want to okay, y'all, they is dead trying to shut PCB down. Like, they is not playing. They don't. Oh, look at him. This crazy. PCB shut down, baby. They done shut down the whole freaking. Yeah, get it. Yeah.
Yeah, blah.
Yeah, she ain't PCB, but I'm gonna look at blah. But y'all, yes, they shut down everything.
Yeah, that's so stupid. What are you shutting down?
Then I shut down Walmart. Oh my god, y'all, I got a vlog. Somebody just got arrested. I think it was a fight. I don't want to get
arrested at PCB.
Bitch. Okay.
Hey y'all, so right now I got this bucket hat on and look, this is
it. We already did a fit check, but right, I feel tan as fuck. But we finna go, we just got ordered some seafood and pizza and we finna fuck this shit up. Cause y'all, last year we had this, it was so good. So we finna eat and then it's a party to go to at 8. Hopefully we pray it don't get shut down. Cause that's how everything party been. But earlier was fun, as y'all can see. Y'all, look how beautiful the beach is. It's a little kid trying to get one. Go ahead, go on. But it's so pretty, and it's cold. It's windy. It's cold. Y'all, it's day 4. I think day 4, and we about to go to the beach. We got up early this morning because they keep shutting the beach down. They shut everything down, but they keep shutting the beach down real early, and we have not like been on the beach with everybody. So it's like 11 right now, and we finna leave. This is the fit. I'm doing my little half and half now. I need to do my edges, but y'all, this trip just been crazy, to be honest, because they've been shutting down every single thing, and it just doesn't make sense to me as to why.
As to why what?
They're shutting down everything.
Basically, PCB is fun, but it's kind of stupid because they're shutting down the beach. So, like, if they shut down the beach, of course we're going to be on the street. So then they're shutting down the street also. So it's kind of stupid. Like, where do y'all expect us to go? Like,
yeah.
My nipples are out.
The thing looks cute. Like, if you.
How about right here?
No. Damn.
What?
She texted OD.
She just saw it on Snapchat. Oh, she deleted it now.
Bro, shut up. Okay, but yeah, they're shutting down. I don't know what is on my edge brush, but
this who got you this mad?
This not even my edge brush. This was
what the freak? Get the mother.
Y'all, look how cute this one is. We getting some pineapple, whatever, from here. But Slick, I don't even know if I want it because it's just they blending up pineapples and putting it back into the pineapple thing. So I don't know if I want it. But I took some pictures. I'm probably not gonna post. But yeah. And then we're gonna go to the beach. The sun is eating down. This is good. Y'all, I love bubble so much. Like, you gotta know me to know I'm a kid at heart. I'ma love me some bubbles. But this is good. The only thing I don't like about it is the texture, but and they put sprinkles in it. It's cute.
Oh wait.
Jay.
Jay's right here.
Bruh, we was turnt, as what? Y'all can see. And we just left getting something to eat. Y'all close them curtains. We just left getting something to eat, and that seafood was good, but y'all had to... Oh, dude. I had to charge my phone, because hell no. I got a... Shit. But, yeah, I had to charge my phone, because it was dead. But we finna change and find the move, go back out. Y'all know how that go.
We finna go back out because what? Party never stops. Party never stops.
Yeah, so I'm finna get all this sand off me, y'all, because I got sand. It's literally sand in my hair.
Wait, don't give me any, because I'm finna pee.
And then, yeah.
Should I post them?
This is gonna be any time I'm nothing. Like, y'all, look at this. Okay. We finna go somewhere else though, y'all. We not stopping the party. We finna have fun on our last night, and we not playing. My braids on my ass though, I'm not gonna lie. It's the ending of this vlog, and I'm not gonna lie, y'all, this vlog was all over the place. Because PCB just wasn't PCBing, like, I swear. They were shutting down everything. I couldn't even, like, vlog up to my potential because they were shutting down everything. Like, I swear, y'all. This video is so choppy. But I just still wanted to put something out for y'all. And I just didn't want to feel like I recorded for nothing. And I also want to be more consistent. So, I'm going to still put it out there and post it. But it's not as good as I wanted it to be. But I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, share, do all of the above. And I promise I have more coming, and it's going to be way better than this. But I really did hope y'all enjoy it, even if it wasn't my best. Yeah.